as a reference to Blue's Clues. Okay, so that's what's over here. Now I want to go down. Whew. By that I mean it's like he hit the ceiling, bounced off, and hit the floor. Like, I couldn't have not had that happen. Ugh. Have you ever tried navigating a wheel? What I was saying was, have you ever tried navigating a wheel with four directions, like a D-pad? It's not very easy, so I try using the stick on my controller, and it's not very good. So I'd like to go back, please. Well, now I need a key. What has never been a royal guard password before? Next question. What color is the king's favorite kind of tomato? Blue. Next question. What can you bake by mixing all the passwords together? Pizza. Wow, that's what it was for? Just that strong door. Hey! Works out because I spawned the thing back. Oh boy. I'm not even risking it. You're gonna have to. Shit! I died. Shut up. And you wuss, stop crying. I already told you you were gonna be saved. Just give me the time to do it and you'll be good. Okay. Keep walking, keep walking. Ooh! No! Impatience breeds mistakes. He didn't even turn. Damn. I was literally still on the same screen. Apparently, I have become very impatient in my age. Don't tell me he's gonna walk all the way over here. How was I supposed to know that? I mean, I'm not even really mad, I'm just annoyed. Trial and error is the key. I got the bronze Selkie. Oh, and this just leads me all the way back down here. Oh. I'm gonna go back in that room and see what I can do. Because there's gotta be something there. Fuck you. I got it. And I got out. Boom, shakalaka. And just like that.
After everything that's happened, I believe Mr. Cat wants the orbs to perform a powerful ritual that could plunge our world to darkness. Why the fuck would you do that?
They have that ability, yes, but I doubt it's why Mr. Cat wants them. He no longer can be trusted. But he's the reason Uncle Nabu got those strange powers and went out of control. I better find him before. Okay, I know exactly where that is. Yep. So now I'm supposed to go. Wow. All the way down there. Oh, cool. That's literally just the prison area. So, fastest way to get there is literally just going to the town. I can't remember, did I? Need the ability to break these blocks or do something with them. Oh, so that's the secret to how you okay, that makes sense. Okay, so that's the hint on how to. Oh, I guess I just take the elevator again. Or one of the things. Oh, right. I got another one of his doodads. Okay, so I think I got this one. No, I'm not sure. And this door leads me right to the end of the ice caves. Also, there's a giant octopus. And now you guys get to. That's not what I wanted to do. I want to. Saying is you guys get to see this area. Shit. Okay. Okay, just wait a couple of seconds because it. Fuck. Ooh, that was close. But yeah, this is as far as I made it when I realized I needed the key to unlock the door. And that sign down there just says you're going to the Deadwood Graveyard. Oh. Oh. Okay. All right. Okay, it was a mistake. Don't go up there. Okay. I must get the ability to go through those here or something. I'm supposed to have the boulders come down here? Ow. Man, you motherfucker. I really thought there was going to be one of those health pedestals, but... Oh, really? Stupid-ass mosquito. This is retarded. I think I just needed... I know I did a different weapon because I'm doing ice damage to an ice enemy. What I mean is, like... They really want to stick to this type of puzzle. There wasn't even a boulder there. I'm gonna switch weapons to... What? Man, that's retarded. Okay, I don't even need to do it. Why am I doing that? What are you wanting me to do? I feel like that's what they want me to do, but at the same time, it's like... This is stupid. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, thank God. Now I gotta start all the way. Well, the good news is I've already solved half the puzzles. All the puzzles. Except that last one. I don't understand. The thing doesn't go far enough for it to. Maybe. I think I get what I'm supposed to do. No. I don't understand. Right, but I was right. But why did it blow up? All right, enough of this. Thank you. doesn't work. Mama, not surprised. Shouldn't be blowing up because there's nothing there for it to blow up on. That's what I don't understand. But there's nothing there for it to explode on! Unless it literally... How close do you have to be? Okay, so you have to be like right up on it. There's nothing there for it to hit. I don't get it. Okay, this is bugged. That's what I think. That's... Okay, I have an idea. That's retarded.